Well, it's perfect transition to weather because, Robert, there are clearly a lot of people going out to Fayetteville tonight to watch those lights. Will they have decent weather for it?
Yeah, they absolutely will. In fact, not a cloud in the sky, no rain to worry about. You can leave the windows open a little bit. It won't be too bad out there. It's not bad in Fort Smith right now. Look at that sunset taking place. 51 right now in Fort Smith. That is nice and pretty comfortable out there. Light winds, so really don't have to worry about a wind chill. Live look outside to that's Interstate 49 in Bentonville. It's the Slaughter Pen Road overpass there. You're looking toward the south. It's pretty nice in Bentonville as well. 46 degrees, slight breeze giving you that wind chill of 44 degrees. So really not bad. Basically area wide. It is a very nice evening out there. Upper 40s across northwest Arkansas. Still hanging on to the lower 50s, even some upper 50s across the river valley, and it will be even warmer tomorrow. We did have some gusty winds earlier about an hour ago. They have since subsided. So basically everybody here between 5 and 10 miles an hour really won't amount to much. Satellite and radar picture, things are nice and quiet. It zoomed it way out here. Just some high clouds filtering in a system impacting the northern plains right now. Some cloud cover making its way through Kansas, but the air is so dry, a lot of those clouds should dissipate as they get toward our area. And you'll see there as we go hour by hour by tonight, clear skies across the region here. Not too bad. When you wake up tomorrow morning, more of the same. Lots of clearing, maybe a couple of high clouds tomorrow, but it's going to be a great day tomorrow and Tuesday as we get more southerly winds ushering in a lot of those warmer temperatures. Tonight will be pretty seasonable with those temperatures in the mid to lower 30s out there, but we will rebound quite nicely. Lower 60s for northwest Arkansas, mid 60s for the River Valley, and tomorrow will not feel like the first day of winter. The solstice happens at 4:02 a.m. Central Time. While many of us, if not all of us, are asleep, that is when the Earth is tilted away from the sun here. It's our shortest day of the year, so after tomorrow, we will incrementally have longer days by a few seconds at first, and then they'll get longer and longer and longer as we get toward the spring. Here's a look at your extended forecast for northwest Arkansas. A couple things to note here. Made Wednesday an impact day, not so much for the rain, but for the winds. It is going to get windy in a big way here Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll have wind gusts 25 to 35 miles an hour with a couple of showers on Wednesday, and then sunshine returns for Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. They look nice and peaceful before a mostly cloudy weekend shaping up, but notice temperatures not too bad even after we cool off there. 64 on Tuesday. That is a great day in northwest Arkansas to get some of that last minute shopping done. River Valley about the same thing. Very breezy Tuesday and Wednesday. You will need to hang on to your hat or maybe anchor down some of those Christmas decorations if you have them in your front yard. But Christmas Day looks very seasonable with those highs in the upper 40s. Stick around. We got sports coming up after the break.